Los Angeles has become the largest school district in the country to ban flavored milk products. The board voted yesterday to ban chocolate and other flavored and sweetened milk in public schools, an effort to fight childhood obesity. Kids can still get plain white milk.